Hi, welcome to Mud Factory. This week I will explain you about our recirculated aquaculture system skids, also known as RAS skids. We provide all-in-one, a complete package for RAS systems. It's a complete solution. And how we achieve this? It starts with RAS startup form, where you just simply and in a very user-friendly way insert or declare us which species you want to grow, which amount, and some other small parameters regarding to your investment or your facility. And prior to this, our engineering team, which is like almost 150 people at the moment from various disciplines, electric, electronic, automation, mechanical, process, hydraulic, solid design engineers, working all together to create a design which tailored fit your site with the lowest energy consumption during operation and best performance. Of course, environmental friendliness with recyclability properties is a must for us. And even before an agreement, as MUT, we can provide mass balance calculations for oxygen, carbon dioxide, and some other parameters, heat loads, heat exchanging capacities, other mass balance values, hydraulics, footprints, each and every detail we consider. And just before production, you will have a complete 3D design for a final control and approval. So we are proud that we can produce tailored fit units with every need and very flexible, including every sensor and different process unit all in one unit. I can now show you a little bit about, not very technical, but at least I will show you like which equipments we are including in this 50 cubic meters process power skid. Here we have our balance tank, which has an integrated drum filter, which goes down to 10 microns of filtration capacity, multiple sensors on the tank, circulation pumps. Here you can see one pedal flow meter. Also, we can install different type of dissolved oxygen meters and other sensors in various parts of the system. Besides this main control and balance tank, we have a foam fractionator, a protein skimmer. Next to that one, we have a very strong biological filtration. Despite its small size, it can really produce a good efficiency. And next to that, we have a degas tower here. Here is a heat exchanger unit. And next to it, there is an oxygen / ozone dissolve cone. And most importantly, to make sure 724 we have a reliable fail-safe production, the heart of the skid is a control panel. We can have a close look at the panel now. Here you can see, you can check, control and adjust each and every parameter within the skid. This is like a real-time projection here with every device, every sensor, every cable inside the skid. History, records, logs, setting for the speed, voltage, and everything for pump and other elements. And the new feature of our control panels, which is completely manufactured within MUT Factory, is indicating ambient lights. As you can see now, it's green. So this means everything is running perfectly. In case of any alarm or failure, immediately the indoor lights turn into red as an alarm indicator. So we can check one size larger of this unit, which is for 100 cubic meters of production for same site. So this 100 cubic meters process power tailored fit RAS skid right behind me, of course it has larger elements, but the working principles are identical with the previous one. Again, a protein skimmer, biological filter, degas. We have heat exchanging unit here, ozone / oxygen dissolve reactor, central balance tank with a drum filter, circulation pumps, and a UV reactor. And to show you RAS variety, here is another micro skid, which is especially improved for much higher biological treatment power. Thanks for watching us.